I realize the days when I do my parents shopping and I'm up out early, the day just flies by. I'm like, yo, it's 5:10 already. Oh, I'm like, yes. I'm like, see, God hears me. The last vlog when I talked about I'm ready to go back to work, boom, get the email. I'm ready to go back to work. I mean, in the building. August 26th is the tentative.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
You got me wondering where the time is gone. You seem to hear me waiting by the phone. You got me wondering. You said you called.
It's Friday, we made it. It's 10:03. It's supposed to rain today. It looks dreary. Look at the open the curtains, like, oh, another dreary day. I'm glad I did my grand errands yesterday. Yeah. I don't know when it rains. I like being inside when it rains. I appreciate the rain from the inside. It's peaceful from the inside. People, it seems like the rain brings out crazy people. They don't know how to drive on the road. Uh-uh. I'm good. But it's Friday. Thank the Lord for another day. Hallelujah. Yes, I'm making some tea. I don't know why I put so much water in it. Like, well, the rest of it, I pour it in the, use it for a dishwasher. What's going on, people? Happy Saturday. Yo, that sun is, yes. Natural light is beautiful. What's her name? Alexa. What's today's temperature?
Right now, it's 77 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 90 degrees.
Oh, the devil.
Have a good weekend, Samantha.
You too. See that ND filter? There you go. Oh no, 90, no, I'm good. I'm inside. Jesus, it's summer. I mean, the temperature is expected. I just don't mean I'll have to like it. That's too hot. Mm-mm. I wasn't going anywhere. There's nothing I have to go out and do. So my nephew's birthday is Tuesday. Where does the time go? 13, my Lord. Another teen. So I'm about to send him an Amazon gift card. Go ahead, buy yourself something or some things. Yeah. Oh, I turned it off last night. Some dinner. 6:12. I try to eat before 7. Still the pasta dish you saw me cook. That's why I like cooking pasta. I mean, I haven't done it in a while. When you do a pasta dish, you don't gotta cook for a couple of days. Yeah, I seasoned some shrimp when I came back in the house, but I'm like, I didn't feel like cooking. You know, it's coming down off my high. I'm like, I don't feel like cooking, so warm up some pasta. When I first tried, I bought these and I'm like, I didn't like it, but now I like it. Yeah. I wouldn't buy it again. The rose one? Nah. I stick with the regular green apple one. Yeah, I'll stick with that. This is, like I said, I didn't like it the first time when a bottle I drank. You know, I don't like something when it take a long time. When it's in my house a long time, you know, I don't like it. I don't want it. Y'all want to check out my bread pan? I don't eat bread like that. If I have bread, it's in the fridge, but I'm going to show you my bread pan. Check it out. This is my... Oh, can I... There you go. Ignore the cookie jar. Is it on top of something? Oh, my goodness. So much shit. All of these. Those are all edibles. Yep. Rough. What's up, party people? Good morning. It is Sunday. Oh no, it's afternoon now. Good afternoon, y'all. Happy Sunday. I'm just here about to make myself some brunch. Yo, those hash browns I bought from Trader Joe's. Very good. Very good. Very good. And you know, my favorite hash browns is from McDonald's. Yeah. So I'm just putting two in there. You put them at the air fryer or the oven. It's 400. 7 minutes on each side. Perfect. So I'm just making that with some eggs, so I'll show y'all after. So all I put on it was some pepper and some Johnny's seasoning salt. Very sparingly. Sparingly.
Today's like any other day. I'm waking, you're on my mind. And baby, I have to say, your love's right on time. As we say these vows together, our love will always be. Yes, you and I forever, that's how it's supposed to be. But you say,
what's up, people? Good morning. 9:38. I'm headed to the post office real quick. Got up, did a little bit of work. Oh, well, started work before work. Had to come take out my garbage right now. Yeah, let's hit these streets. Outside cutting the grass again. They were here yesterday. Whoa. They were here yesterday, but their machine broke down. I was like, God bless y'all. But I was leaving the house, I'm like, God bless landscapers. It's too hot. It was up to me, that grass. Shit. God bless you. So I do not like the smell of fresh grass. I don't like it at all. About to cut up some chicken here to make some curry chicken later. I just took out the legs. I'm about to cut the legs in half. One time I was like, why you cut the legs in half? I don't know. But I'm Jamaican, all right? I don't know. I just haven't experienced whole curry chicken legs. To me, it's just, I don't know. It's just weird to me. You go to a restaurant, they chop it up. If you have it in roti, it's chopped up. Have you ever seen a curry chicken with a whole chicken? That's just me. It's just weird. And so it's what? Four legs? I'm gonna have eight pieces. More food. How you doing?
Love you so. Baby, stay with me. Baby, stay. I never let you go.
Alexa, just open the door, just in between the heat between the glass and my God. Alexa, what's the humidity? Word. Alexa, what's the humidity?
Right now, the humidity is 67%.
Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 81 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 91 degrees.
I'm good. I'm inside. The devil! The day's moving quick. My God brother called me. He's like, you know it's hot when people trying to hide behind light posts for shade. Shit. 3:40. The day's moving quickly. Amen. What's going on, people? 9:06 Wednesday. This weather is so disrespectful. The humidity is 80 something already. I'm like, ugh, so I'm trying to rush. Well, not rush, but go early to the supermarket, post office, and head back in. It's just too hot. It's 80 something degrees. The humidity is 80 something. I think, like, as a kid, I don't know about, you know, if you raised in a religious household, like, if it crossed your mind, like, you know, you go to a religious household and you're like, God, is this what hell is like? I don't want to go. And it's just constant. I don't want to go. Don't tell me you ain't anything like that. But yeah, this is just annoying. I could take the heat, it's the humidity. That's the thing that. Jasmine rice on the side. If you ever had this brand, this Tasty Bite, it's really good. It's organic. No, this is really nice. I don't eat rice often, so I like that instant buzz. You just pop it in the microwave. I ain't with all that boiling, and I ain't got time. I changed my mind. I got a potato. Well, I called my folks because I don't buy potatoes like that. So I was like, you got a potato to spare? Yeah, so let's peel this. Thank you. So, all done. Yeah, buddy. Thank you for watching the vlog, and I'm out.